everyone. This is Janelle O'Clue of the Law Offices of Janelle O'Clue, LoJo Immigration, where we provide you with confidence and clarity with your immigration legal matters. So folks, this video is about what to expect at the U.S. port of entry. Guess what? I actually just got back from the airport, except I wasn't traveling. Okay, so I got to do a tour of the international arrival section at the airport, which was actually really interesting for me because as a United States citizen, when I come into the port of entry, it's really very routine. So this was very interesting for me because I got to see what it's like for non-US citizens who are coming through at the port of entry. Okay, so in this video, I just want to give you some tips about what you can expect when you are traveling to the United States. Okay, so first, let's talk about the different lines. Okay, as I said, I'm a United States citizen. I come through the line for US citizens, and that's really quite routine. Okay, one tip about that is for those of you who are lawful permanent residents, that's green card holders, lawful permanent residents, did you know that you can actually come through the same line where the U.S. citizens come through? Just make sure you have your permanent resident card, your green card, to show the folks at CBP, that's Customs and Border Protection. Those are the officials who are doing the immigration and customs checks at the border. So make sure you have your green card to show them, and you can come through that line. And as well, I found out that crew members can also. Okay, so the other lines, the other queue, are for the many other passengers who are coming to the U.S. for various other reasons, whether they are visitors for business or pleasure, or they're coming on work visas or student visas, or you know, various other reasons why people come to the United States. They are actually directed to the other line. And so that's the one that I haven't previously had experience with, but I got to check out when I went to the airport. Okay, so basically when you come through at the airport, you're gonna go through initially what's called primary processing. Okay, you see those booths where the immigration officer is at the booth and they're checking passports and other documents. Okay, and so with primary processing, what immigration is basically looking to see is, one, they want to identify the individual and their citizenship. So you'll see that you're gonna have to give your fingerprints, and then they'll scan your passport, and basically they want to make sure that the person in front of them is in fact the person that's on the passport, okay, to verify, because these days people do have the machine readable, you know, biometric passports, so that all that information should match. Also, immigration is checking to make sure that you have a valid entry document. So in addition to your passport, that you actually have a visa to be entering the United States. And that's, of course, for people who require a visa to enter. There are a number of people who don't require a visa. For example, if you are coming from a country that participates in the visa waiver program with the United States, you wouldn't need a visa, but nevertheless, you'd have to register for what's known as ESTA, E-S-T-A. But they just want to make sure you have the valid entry document to be coming to the United States. The other thing that they're checking for at primary processing is the immigration official has to determine that your intended purpose for coming to the U.S. actually matches your entry document. It actually matches the visa. Okay, so for example, if you're coming in on a visit visa, they're going to be asking you about your visit. You know, how long do you plan on being here in the United States? What places are you going to visit while you're here? Who are you going to visit while you're here? They want to make sure that, in fact, on paper, the stated reason for coming to the United States matches why you are actually here. Okay, so that is primary processing. Some of you may have the experience that when you go through at primary processing, the immigration official may ask you to step aside in to go to another room that is known as secondary inspection, where basically you're going to go through a series of additional questions and they are going to do more checks before you're allowed into the United States. So check out my next video, which is actually going to be about secondary inspection at the airport. Okay, so if you found this video to be helpful, you got some interesting information, then please give it a thumbs up. Also, click to subscribe so that you can get more videos and more information about immigration from LoJo Immigration. Thanks for watching. Bye.